It's a gorgeous day here in Zurich. Dennis and Isabella are working today, and it's Monday, and today I spent all day on the internet looking for projects to visit this week. I found some very interesting ones and I contact them, and hoping they will reply soon. Some more updates about things that happened last week. I received an email from the Federal Ministry for the Environment, Nature Conservation, Building and Nuclear Safety. They said the minister of this department, Barbara Hendricks, she wants to meet me. I think it's pretty awesome that a minister wants to take time for me to meet me. Last week I posted this stupid movie about us. I thought, this is just fun for my friends to watch. But what happened? 38,786 people watched this movie. More than 1,000 likes. 193 shares, 633 comments, and 19,212 post clicks. Pretty crazy for a stupid movie like this. What's also great is that some guys who saw this movie, they were inspired by this, and they started the 7-day Oz Music Challenge. They say based on the movie I made, they decided to do this, and they're asking people to post songs that made us what we are today. Pretty good job. Car is there. And we charged with the extension cable. And we plugged it in there. I arrived in Nabicon at André's place. And it's a bit of a weird day because I'm here at now 3 p.m. Then later I'm going to Sebastian to eat there, and then I'm coming back here to stay here. And you have a company who does something with electric cars, so that's why I was interested. And I wanted to know what the ElectroScout is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, the ElectroScout started as a little bit of a hobby at first place. We bought a electric car ourselves, and we were looking for a device to charge the car, and found out that there was in the first place not much knowledge around at this point, and a lot of these wall boxes and charging devices that are pretty expensive. And I thought I have a little bit of a electrical background.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I thought, why is it so expensive? Because it's my opinion is just stopcontact,
socket.
Socket. Yeah. So, and then we decided to look if it's possible to produce these wall boxes or charging stations ourselves. And from that point, we started also selling these charging cables. And that's pretty much how ElectroScout was born. Yeah.
Hi Sebastian.
Hi.
Hi. Sorry.
Welcome in.
Yeah, thanks. Nice to meet you. It's good to be here because you've been following me from the very beginning almost.
Yeah.
I think you were one of the first to offered me a plug.
Yeah.
So it's great to finally be here.
Okay.
And you already have
power
thing set up so it can charge quickly. 33?
Yeah.
Ah, great. Awesome. Now let's connect it.
Yeah. So this is from 2015.
Yeah.
So I got this car in July. And until now I've driven it for 10,000 kilometers about.
Okay. Pretty new. And it's fully electric?
It's fully electric. It's a small Tesla, you can say.
A small Tesla, yeah. So why did you decide to drive electric?
Well, before I had an old Merc from 1989.
Yeah.
And I had to pay thousands of Swiss francs in spare parts and service. And so I sold the car and ordered the B-Class, but it was available in Europe.
It's also a nice car.
Yeah, it's great. It's a great, amazing car.
Yeah, awesome. Not very sustainable, this one. It's
Well, it's okay for a petrol car. It's okay.
Yeah.
It's about 11 liters.
So what are we going to do now?
We take the B-Class for a test drive.
Awesome.
So you will take the B-Class for a test
drive. I can take it for a test drive. Great.
So just hold, so you see it's quite fast. Yeah. You have to be careful. This is driving mode.
Just left Jens and Sebastian, and I really like to meet them, especially Sebastian, because he's actually been following me from the very beginning, and he was one of my first people to offer me energy.